Harry, did you put your name in the goblet of fire?
Excuse me, sir. It turns out Barty Crouch Jr. actually put Harry's name in the goblet.
Oh, shit. My bad, homie.